I'm on an older composition shingle roof here in Fresno. This roof was not installed by a licensed roofer by the looks of it. First thing that catches my eye is these valleys. These shingles should not be cut right against that crown. It should be about 2 inches away, ideally with a bleeder course, which is shingles that run diagonal, and you overlap the top of that. So kind of sloppy workmanship here. This can actually trap water and send it sideways. I've got a couple other things, even massive ground flashings, a lot of wear. There's some stretch courses here, some stretch courses here. What that means is a proper overlap. You should not see this top edge right here, and there, and there. If you don't properly overlap the shingles, then you can cause leaks, because there's a reason why the manufacturers call for the shingles to overlap by a certain amount, and they didn't do that here.